The 2019 Volkswagen Jetta is more reminiscent of a sporty gran turismo than a traditional sedan. With a drag coefficient, CD, of 0.27, it is also around 10% more aerodynamic than the previous model. In turn, this has positive effects on the fuel economy of the efficient turbocharged, direct-injection gasoline engine, a 1.4 TSI producing 150 horsepower, 110 kilowatts. As an alternative to the standard 6-speed manual transmission, it can now be ordered with a newly developed 8-speed automatic transmission. First, the new Jetta will launch in Mexico in the first quarter of this year, and then the market launch in the USA will follow in the second quarter. The 2019 Volkswagen Jetta is more reminiscent of a sporty gran turismo than a traditional sedan. With a drag coefficient, CD, of 0.27, it is also around 10% more aerodynamic than the previous model. In turn, this has positive effects on the fuel economy of the efficient turbocharged, direct-injection gasoline engine, a 1.4 TSI producing 150 horsepower, 110 kilowatts. As an alternative to the standard 6-speed manual transmission, it can now be ordered with a newly developed 8-speed automatic transmission. First, the new Jetta will launch in Mexico in the first quarter of this year, and then the market launch in the USA will follow in the second quarter.